have never seen the general so despondent. I have taken over writing all his correspondence. Congress writes, George, attack the British forces. I shoot back, we have resorted to eating our horses. Local merchants deny us equipment, assistance. They only take British money, so sing a song of sixpence.
The cavalry's not coming.
But sir,
Alex, listen, there's only one way for us to win this. Provoke outrage. Outright.
That's right.
Don't engage. Strike by night. Remain relentless till their troops take flight.
Make it impossible to justify the cost of the fight.
Outrun.
Outrun.
Outlast.
Outlast.
Hit 'em quick, get out fast. Stay alive until this horror show is past. We're gonna fly a lot of flags half-mast.
Raise a glass.
I go back to New York and my apprenticeship.
I ask for French aid, I pray that Francis sent a ship.
I stay at work with Hamilton, we write essays against slavery. And every day's a test of our camaraderie and bravery.
We cut supply lines, we steal contraband. We pick and choose our battles and places to take a stand. And every day, sir, entrust me with a command. And every day,
no,
he dismisses me out of hand. Instead of me, he promotes Charles Lee, makes him second in command.
I'm a general!
He's not the choice I would have gone with.
He shits the bed at the Battle of Monmouth.
Everyone attack!
Retreat!
Attack!
Retreat!
What are you doing? Lee, get back on your feet!
But there's so many of them!
I'm sorry, is this not your speed? Hamilton!
Ready, sir!
Have Lafayette take the lead!
Yes, sir!
1,000 soldiers die in 100-degree heat
as we snatch our stalemates from the jaws of defeat.
Charles Lee was left behind without a pot to piss in. He started saying this to anybody who would listen.
Washington cannot be left alone to his devices. Indecisive from crisis to crisis. The best thing he can do for the revolution is turn and go back to planting tobacco in Mount Vernon.
Don't do a thing, history will prove him wrong.
But sir,
we have a war to fight, let's move along.
Strong words from Lee, someone ought to hold him to it.
I can't disobey direct orders.
Then I'll do it.
Alexander, you're the closest friend I've got.
Lawrence, do not throw away your shot.